Hi all, and yeah, welcome to my little vlog here where, well, the title didn't say anything other than it was a vlog and blog, but I wanted it to be a surprise. I didn't want to give anything away, so this is not only a vlog, it's first an unboxing and then a giveaway. Mm-hmm, yep. And you're probably wondering, oh my god, not another unboxing. Well, I'm sorry, but yeah, this is going to be an unboxing that is going to come every month now. And with that, you might think, okay, every month? He hasn't, has he? Yes, I has. Loot Crate, babies. Yeah, I am a subscriber to Loot Crate now, and yeah, we will do a Loot Crate unboxing. But here comes the giveaway part. I'm going to be giving away not a complete Loot Crate. Not yet. I might be doing that in the near future. I might be giving away loot crates. But the content of this loot crate, I might be giving away. Trusty. A boxing knife here. Ooh, god damn, I love this one. It's so cool. Okay. Okay, and to start with, we have a keyboard with finger touch IDs. Let's see here. What do you got here? We got a little clip-on thingy, a little, yeah. Oh, I don't know what the heck this is supposed to be. It's a little alligator clip there thingy and stuff. Okay, the next thing is a t-shirt. Ah. Oh. Yeah, the Loot Crate theme of March is James Bond theme. Let's see, can I even get this thing on? Is it even big enough for me? I mean, let's see. I got another t-shirt on. Let's see. You know what? Dude! It's a little snug. But what the fuck? I got another t-shirt on, it's a little snug, but hey, it works! Aha! Ta-da! Man boobs. Sorry about that. Okay. Next thing is a Loot Crate theme, like wristband thingy. It's pretty cool. So yeah. Sorry about that, now my chair is fucked up again. There we go. I need to sit on it a special way before. What do we got here? We got a. Oh my god, is this a watch? What is this? Stealth wristwatch. Blink time, try me. What the? Okay. Press face to display time. Oh, that's cool! Oh, that's so cool! And then it goes away. Then you have to press this little knob that's right here. 250. Yeah, well, I don't know if I'm gonna keep this or give it as a giveaway, but that's cool. Okay, is there any other buttons? No. Ah, now I can set the time. Cool. No, it's only 10. AM, that's... Ah, okay, cool. And P is PM. Okay. AM, 10 AM. I'll go 10 a.m. Let's see what happens if I just leave it. There are 10. It's actually 10:41. Yeah, I'm gonna set the timer on this. The next thing is the theme loot crate badge that comes with every loot crate, and this I'm gonna keep a hold of, so that I got a little badge thingy that I can say, hey, I've gotten this loot crate, I got this loot crate. Okay, confidential field notes. I mean, oh, this is cool. There's a little guide on how to be a good spy, and then you have like notes that you can chart down and stuff like that. Cool. Okay, what we got here? We got an EFX collectible. I don't know what this is. A Shield of Agent. No, sorry, Marvel Agent of Shield. I don't know what it is, of if I'm going to open it or maybe have this as a giveaway, surprise giveaway for anyone who wants to. I may be doing this as a surprise giveaway. What do you got here? Mad Spy LIBS Lips. What the? Oh, this is some kind of kid stuff, and yeah, you can learn to spell and maybe do history and stuff like that. Yeah. Design disguises, and then you have to fill in names and stuff like that. Yeah, this is definitely a giveaway. This is nothing I want. Okay, what we got here? We got a ninja pack. I don't know what this is. Get a free digital download of Ninja 1. Ah, it's and then there's a code underneath my thumb there. I'm not gonna show you the code, because then it wouldn't be a giveaway for reals. And then we have the certification. Yeah. Top secret agent. Your mission, should you choose to accept it, will be will have you traveling through uncharted wilderness in the restricted region of restricted. In this package you will find a paracode survival bracelet. That must be this one. These are available exclusively to Agent of Loot. it may draw some attention. But it is more than just fashionable. It's made of military grade parachute cord. Oh damn. And could actually save your life. The paracord survival bracelet can be made I can't spell that. Build a snare, be used as a fishing line or and more. To unwrap your paracord survival bracelet, lay it down first flat, locate the glue selection of the paracord. You can actually open this up to make stuff out of it. But who would want that? I mean, it's so cool as a bracelet. Military grade paracord. Yeah. This is going to be a giveaway, and of course this piece that has its thing will be following it. Of course, so this is going to be one item. There we go, that's one item right there. Okay. Covert. Okay, this is just a little covert plant pamphlet and stuff like that. Secret snips and some small histories. March 15th, Epic Mega Crate. Yeah, I wasn't the lucky winner of that, but you can see here that was in the Mega Crate. The new Razer Blade Full HD. Ah, lol. The Razer logo is see-through. So yeah. Okay, what else do we got? I think this is the last one. Yeah, it's a magazine. I don't know what the fuck this is, but yeah, I don't think anybody would want this. So let's let's get on the right side here. God, I love that unboxing knife. Okay, that's how it looks. See, I think there's a nope, that's just a cardboard backing right there. But yeah, here we have the magazine. I have no idea what the no, it's not. It's a comic book. Sorry, it's a comic book. Oh yeah, it didn't look like a comic book to start with, but it actually is. It's a comic book. It's the history of how Agent Carter came to be. It's a little behind the scenes of how Agent Carter came to be and how S.H.I.E.L.D. Invited her to the to S.H.I.E.L.D.'s home base and stuff like that. And then there's small facts and hints and tips and cool time to boldly read them all. There's apparently a whole theme of like comic books and stuff like that, also from Star Trek and stuff. But yeah, that's a cool little comic book. But also the the inside of the loot crate is supposed to be like a computer screen right there, and then you have your keyboard right there with the fingerprint touch. Yeah. Okay. To the giveaway. Yeah, I'm just gonna place the things that's not gonna be given away. I'm gonna place them in here. This pamphlet right here, it's nothing much. It's just what's inside the loot crate and what you could have gotten if you got that one. No. Okay, this one is a giveaway. The Agent of S.H.I.E.L.D. that we haven't opened, that's not going to be another giveaway. The bracelet is a giveaway. That ninja thing here, I don't know, I think it's a comic book type deal. I'm gonna figure out that, and maybe that's gonna be a giveaway in something else. I'm not sure. Actually, no, that's also gonna, it's a comic book, I think, that's also gonna be a giveaway. The confidential note files is gonna be a giveaway. And this little hinge thing here is going to be a giveaway. The watch, I'm still debating if I want to keep that myself. Yeah. I might actually keep the watch myself. It's pretty cool. The watch, it may be the best thing in the entire bunch. But yeah, I'm gonna keep the watch myself. But the other things here is going to be giveaways. So we have... I'm going to place the loot crate over here. One. Two. Three. Four. Angel Shield, five. There's something cool inside it. And six. Six items to give away, but that's not all. I got the other giveaways on my phone here. I'm not going to show you the codes, but I'm just going to show you the email. Heroes of the Storm. If you play World of Warcraft or any Blizzard games, you will know that Heroes of the Storm has entered beta mode. And yeah, as you can see down here, it says your free closed beta keys. Of course, I myself have gotten entry, but I got four keys here. I got four keys that I can give away. So that's six, that's 10 items we're gonna give away today, guys. So, I'm going to write in the description below what you need to write in a comment in order to participate. You can choose one or more items if you want, and also you can only choose one key. You cannot say I want all keys or stuff like that. You can't. You can write in your comment I want keys, and then in parentheses, you're gonna have to write the thing that I describe in the description. So yeah. For all 10 objects here, there's going to be a unique little phrase or whatever I decide that you have to write in your comments. Of course, you have to be subscribed, like this video in order to get it out to as many people as possible, and of course, help me by telling your friends and stuff like that, get more people here. So, yeah, that's about it, guys. I'm gonna let this giveaway play until next Sunday. So next Sunday I will be doing the actual rounding up on who is going to be given what. So yeah, you could be lucky that you're going to get two or more items from the loot crate or and a key. Hey, I'm just gonna do a random.org type deal. And yeah. So, oh, there's actually two. Sorry. I just realized something here. Oh man, I'm derpy here. There's two of these notebooks here. So that's actually two. That's 11 items. That's 11 items. As you can see, there's two of these confidential notebooks. And this is how they look. And then you can write on these pieces of paper right here. And then apparently there's some codes and stuff like that. And you see, there's even a calendar, as you see there, top secret 2015 calendar right there. That's pretty cool. It's actually a handy little notebook, actually. But yeah, that's actually two notebooks, so that's 11 items we're going to give away. I'm going to give away, sorry. So yeah, let's summarize. In the description below is a list of all the items. And then there is a little phrase or something in parentheses. You have to add the parentheses, and you can just copy paste it for so you get it precisely. So yeah, hopefully you all will participate in my little giveaway. And yeah, that's about it. And tomorrow is Monday. We're gonna go do. Minecraft. We're going to do Minecraft week. I have been playing a ton of Minecraft. You got to see some new cool stuff. So yeah. Closed. Whoa, shit, damn. Closed beta giveaway of the keys to Heroes of the Storm. And some cool swag from Loot Crate. Today's theme is, of course, Secret Agent. I'm gonna write that, of course, in the description. And yeah, let's see how many we can get. And hopefully we can get as so many that... oh my god, I'm gonna have so much trouble figuring out who to give it away to. Nah, that's okay. Thank you all so very much for watching, your support. And as always, catch on the flip side. And good luck to you all.